Shit. Police station terminal. Very hard. Okay, we gotta try this. We gotta try real hard at this one. Oh, I see. The harder it is, the more names there are to try and decrypt. When I say decrypt. Just looking for any duds. I don't know what the duds mean, but... Okay, let's see. Puppet Master. 1 out of 12 correct. Shit. So when it's 1 out of 10... When it's 1 out of 12 correct, we want to look for letters in that name that there are two of. Which means it cannot be a P, and it cannot be a T. So we cannot use words with... And it cannot be an E, either. So it can't be a word that has P's, E's, or T's. So that breaks it down quite a bit. That seems to be... Yeah, no P's... But it could be an A, or a U, or an M, or an R. So let's look for... We'll go word by word here. We got... This one has a P in it. Cannot be that one. This one has a P in it. Cannot be that one. This one does not have a P, but it does have a T, so it cannot be that one. This one has a T. Cannot be that one. This one has a T. This one has a T. This one has P's. This one has a T. That one has both. This one has a T in it. That one has a T. That one has a T. What the fuck? So I'm doing it wrong then. There are two T's in here, and it says 1 out of 12 correct. But all of these have T's in them. And if there are two T's, it can't be. What? 1 out of... Oh, fucking... Look, 1 out of everything. Damn it! I just guessed from that point on because I'm doing it wrong. Two. Well, there we go. Okay, fine, whatever. But what am I doing wrong? Apparently, I'm doing something wrong. What I thought was the right way to do it is the wrong way, obviously. Data corrupt. Data corrupt. Unblock contraband closet. Door unlocked. Oh, I probably could have opened that with my fucking, shoot it. Don't bring me back. Contraband, so this is crap that they would have found and locked it away. I like how there's a laser rifle in here. Where the hell did that bullet go? Did you see that? I don't think my dingus is doing any damage. Oh, he is, but it's not making the sound effect. Okay, how was that a miss? Oh, come on. Be reasonable, Blizz. Jailer's key. Everything in there. Can't go. Wait, we can go out that way. Door requires key. I don't have a key for it.
What have you got on your mind?
I wasn't trying to talk to you, mate.
don't go upstairs just yet. Oh, God. ...911 terminal. Thank you for calling the Germantown 911 call center. What is your nature of emergency? Sound station alarm. I wonder if they're gonna have anything from, like, the nuclear bombs. Let's see. 911 dispatcher, 911, do you have an emergency? Woman, please help me! I think there is someone outside! I heard a noise, and it looks like someone is out there! Remain calm, I'm sending the squad car over. May I please have your name and address for confirmation? Sound of glass breaking. I actually just hit my glass bottle against the... I think he's in the house now. Please send help, oh my God! I think I can hear him! Ma'am, I've dispatched a squad car. It should arrive within minutes. Try...
Sorry for the scare. My wife just forgot to take her pills this morning. Everything is okay. No need for that squad car either. Have a nice day.
Call terminated. From caller. That is little... Yeah, that is... Initiating. That was probably a bad idea. Oh God, why did I do that? Your call is being recorded. What's your emergency?
Fire! There's a fire! My house is on fire!
Sir, please try to stay calm. I'm going to connect you to the fire department.
Please hurry! Please hurry!
Germantown Fire Department, please state your emergency.
My house is burning to the ground! Please send help!
Just to confirm, your address is 1664 Clem Avenue.
Yes, hurry!
Alright, sir. The trucks have been sent. Is there anyone still in... the house.
Thank you! Now everyone is safe! And the lawn... And on the lawn! I think I hear them now. Thank you, goodbye!
Just try to remain a safe distance away from the house until they are there. Can I just turn it off? What is the nature of your emergency? Excitedly.
The wings of my shoes shrunk! And the moths won't eat my kidneys!
What?
I shake my state capital. It only yields 3 fairly napkins, but now...
Could you please repeat that, sir?
My banana slippers are like water boats. Because when the moon winks, sometimes it burns my hamster punches.
Alright, sir. Just remain where you are. I am sending help.
And that's how you get llama school.
Great. Why did I sound that alarm? Well, there we go! I didn't actually think that would work! Hey, there's a sensor module there. Module. Any pre-war books? Any? Anyone? Any pre-war books here? It's amazing that people even know you're with me, that's the thing. Basement. Excuse me. Possess. I think this might be the old shooting range. Man, this is really disgusting. It's amazing that people trust you enough not to attack. Stupid. Oh, look, there's another fat man in here. Where the hell did you come from? What?
There's plenty of body parts laying around. Why don't you eat those instead?
They're not fresh. Not warm.
I hear people.
I hope you choke on my bones.
He was still talking even though I had him, had killed him.
Thanks. Who are you? Never mind, I don't care right now. Let's go get Red and get out of here. You lead? I'll follow. Let's go. Move it. All right, move it. Hell yeah. Lay it on me.
This is cool. I can give him a weapon.
I'm not waiting here for long.
I like how you're still bound. There you go. Fox, I need one of my weapons. Troubling.
Yes, by all means. Let's.
I need my combat shotgun. I don't know if I need to give him any ammunition.
No more talking.
You know, just in case.
Right. Let's go.
Did I search everything? Must have. Okay. Now there was stairs. Where were those stairs? There's one in here. I guess I never realized this one.
How'd you get in here? You're rescuing Shorty and me? Thanks. I thought we were goners for sure. I think the others are dead. Or worse. Me too. I'm extremely lucky you came along. Everyone else is dead or taken away to who knows where. Let's hurry back to Big Town.
That's it? Just two of you? What do I need to do now? Oh, I guess there was Tenpenny Tower I haven't done yet. Escort Red safely back. Oh, I gotta safely escort them back. Pre-war book, though, that's very nice. Lockdown terminal, yeah, that's just to open up that. Bolognese.
Glad to see you're alive. Dwayne?
Me too. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Be aware of our surroundings.
Let's not go that way. Let's go this way, then. Actually, I can just fast travel, right? Get back there quickly.
Did she rescue them?
I told you she
could. Our heroine returned.
You didn't listen to me.
Don't I count for something?
You never.
She rescued me, at least. Those assholes in Lamplight said that this place was great.
I haven't slept in weeks.
Whew. I'm glad to be safely back home. Thank you. You're a real hero, you know that? I was going to offer you a reward, but I can put the caps to use buying medicine and supplies. Thanks. I know you've already risked your life once already, but I heard the mutants talking about another attack. They'll probably be here soon.
We can hold them off. Look at that, 330 XP. Quest complete. Big trouble in Big Town.
Really? That's great. What do you have in mind?
Just stand there. Science. You should have some robot defenders. I can show you what to do with them. If you can arm yourselves, I can teach you how to shoot. Okay, so I like these. Yeah, science. Let's do that one.
Great. Let's head over to the junkyard. There's some old robots in there. Maybe you can fix them up and we'll watch to see how it's done.
Well, hotshot. Are you going to teach us something or just stand there looking stupid?
What the fuck? I saved your ass! I'm trying to look to see where this junkyard is.
At least we made it another day, right?
What am I supposed to be doing?
How?
Can you show me?
Another.
Are you going to show us how to fix the robots?
Where are the robots? Or is it here? Oh, it's here!
Remember to keep an eye on the...
That's it? There's only two robots? Sentry bot's pretty damn good, though. But I don't think they'll last long against those guys. Oh no, that's another caravan. Well, oh shit, these must be the super mutants.